रिसाइकल रिड्यूस रीयूज। हेलो एवरीवन, इन माय लास्ट DIY वीडियो आई शेयर्ड विद यू हाउ टू मेक इजी एंड ब्यूटीफुल प्लांटर्स बाय यूजिंग ब्रोकन मग्स, ओल्ड पॉट्स एंड पार्सल कंटेनर्स। इन कंटिन्यूशन टू दैट, दिस इज एक्चुअली लास्ट एंड फिफ्थ DIY प्रोजेक्ट। एक्चुअली रिसेंटली माई सन मिस्टेकनली ब्रोक माई फेवरेट कॉफी कप विच माई हस्बैंड गिफ्टेड टू मी, सो आई थॉट ऑफ रीयूजिंग इट टू प्रिपेयर क्यूट लिटिल फेरी गार्डन प्रोजेक्ट। फॉर दिस DIY आई एम यूजिंग दिस ओल्ड ब्रोकन कप। दिस सिरेमिक कप इज अराउंड 4 years ओल्ड एंड इट इज इन गुड कंडीशन, ओनली इट्स हैंडल हैज ब्रोकन। This mug is my favorite one and I really don't want to throw it. Let's see how I convert this mug into a beautiful fairy garden. First I'm putting some pebbles. You can also use any gravel chips or stone at the base for drainage purpose. Then soil mix. I'm using garden soil compost perlite in equal proportion. You can also use ready-made succulent potting mix. I will put all the links in the description box. For planting, I am using cuttings of succulents from my old grown succulents. While planting, always start with big plant first and then plant smaller ones. This one is Burrow's Tail, one of my favorite hanging succulents. Super easy to propagate by cutting, so I am using its cutting here. After planting, for labeling, I am adding some sphagnum moss. Little water spray to clean the dirt on the leaves. Stone for sitting. And this cute fairy. That's it, my teacup fairy garden is ready. If you have a big broader cup, you can add more mini garden ornaments for decoration. Succulents are slow growers, so they'll be fine in this small cup, and they store water in their fleshy leaves, so water once in a 2 weeks. As I planted all succulents here, so I'll be keeping my cup near the windowsill to maintain their vibrant colors. Hope you like this kind of easy DIY projects. Do let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Till then, happy gardening.